Speaker, sir. I rise to present the budget for the year 2019-20.
The host of incentives announced in the Union Budget 2019 by Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman pitched for the center's goal of setting 50,000 startups in 5 years. The budget proposes measures that will help startup and MSME sectors to grow to their full potential. Of many initiatives, withdrawal of angel tax scrutiny is the most positive one for startups. The removal is expected to give an impetus to the growth of the startup industry. Extension of the deadline for investment made by selling of residential properties by 2 years and exemption of scrutiny of valuation of shares are some of the steps that would see more investment coming into the Indian startups. The proposal to start a dedicated TV channel under Doordarshan Bokeh for startup to disseminate information is another major step that will give startup a higher profile. The channel will bring together startup, venture capitalist and funding planning on one platform. In addition, the Stand Up India scheme launched in 2016 will be further extended until 2025. The budget envisages giving training in new areas like artificial intelligence, big data and robotics, IoT and 3D printing. The government is easing foreign direct investment rules into segments like grocery, e-commerce and food delivery. The budgetary allocation to flagship schemes for women has also seen a rise this year. To this effect, SHG interest subvention program will be expanded to all districts in India. The budget proposes an overdraft of 5,000 rupees for every verified woman SHG member. One woman in every SHG will also be made eligible for loan up to 1 lakh rupees under the Mudra scheme. The government has allowed 100% FDI in single brand retail and proposed removing the 30% local sourcing norms. NRI investment in the country will be made much easier by merging NRI portfolio route with foreign portfolio investment. Corporate tax reduced to 25% for companies with 400 crore rupees turnover. The government also aims to develop 75,000 skilled entrepreneurs in the agro-rural industries.